I brush my teeth.
I wash my face every morning.
I go online every day.
I feed the dog every day.
I read a book after dinner.
I ride a bike on Saturdays.
I comb my hair in the mornings.
We have breakfast.
They have lunch at the school.
They go to school by bus.
They play games in the school garden.
They go to cinema every month. Tony and Alex play chess after school.
İngilizce'de yaptığımız eylemlerin yapılış saatini belirtirken, saatlerin başına et getirilir.
I get up at 7 o'clock.
I do my homework at 5 p.m.
We leave the school at 3 p.m.
I go to bed at 10 p.m.
She goes to school by bike.
My sister does her homework at 6 p.m. Tina brushes her teeth every day.
Tom watches TV every evening.
She washes her hands in the mornings.
Baby cries every time.
Wendy studies lesson after dinner. Hakan has breakfast at 8 o'clock. Tim has lunch at school. She has dinner at 7 p.m. I brush my teeth.
I don't brush my teeth.
I get up early.
I don't get up early.
They go to school by bus.
They don't go to school by bus.
You watch TV every evening.
You don't watch TV every evening.
I play basketball.
I don't play basketball.
She reads book after dinner.
She doesn't read book after dinner.
She sleeps early.
She doesn't sleep early.
Jack listens to music.
Jack doesn't listen to music.
She does her homework.
She doesn't do her homework.
The cat drinks milk every day.
The cat doesn't drink milk every day. Do you watch TV?
Yes, I do.
Do you play basketball?
No, I don't.
Do you get up early?
Yes, I do.
Do you brush your teeth?
Yes, I do.
Do they have breakfast?
Yes, they do. Do they go to school by bus?
No, they don't. Do you listen to music?
Yes, I do.
Does Tina do her homework?
Yes, she does.